guys, and today I'm just gonna show you how to make a ring on fire. And okay, I'm gonna show you this. First, get your character, then delete the face. Go to the decals and get a scared face and put it on there. Next, all you want to do is get a part and put it wherever you want. But make sure to make it uncanny, transparency 1. And don't forget to anchor it either. Now, last but not least, get a line force. But that's not all. You need at least put some fire in the torso. Alright, now let's see the animation so far. Okay, that won't work. So all you have to do is go to torso. Actually, go to right here and attach it wherever you want to find it. Whenever you go to the line force and then go to the line force and set to 10,000. Now let's see the animation. See? Now I hope this tutorial inspires you to make your own. Goodbye.